Welcome to Full Speed Impulse, where dreams are made and usually broken.
Getting ready, we're oiling chains up. Everyone got their chain oil? Leo next? All right. Ooh, sounding good. New carb tuner's working pretty good. Sounding crisp. Gonna get loaded up here, guys, and we're gonna get at it.
Thank you.
guys, we messed up. We used an electric impact to put these wheels on, and we know that our Craftsman impact isn't all there. I mean, it's enough to get some work done. Sometimes the battery gets just a little low. It doesn't get our lug nuts on, and I'm pretty sure that's what happened. But we noticed after coming back from the watering hole that the back wheel, I could hear something clicking. And we took a look, and it's our wheel lugs. We are literally missing all three. There's two left. And honestly, I'm surprised. I mean, we've only put 10 miles on this thing, but
no, I made sure of that.
Man, I guess it just happens. You know, it is what it is, but it's really a best case scenario. We're out in the open parking lot, you know, and I got our buddies coming with their truck, bring all our tools and stuff like that. So we should be able to get her done for sure. But we're gonna wait for them to get here, and then we're gonna do some more footage.
Oh yeah.
Thank you. principal lover? So after a pretty late night last night, what ended up happening is we broke one of the bikes, and then we came back and we got it fixed. But by that time we were kind of beat down, and we ended up just calling it a night, chilling out and doing some packing up so we could leave early in the morning. So that's it for our Haspin trip, and we'll see you next time.